Anyway, I've got a question here on Twitter, and it is, what about land ownership? It remains a challenge on the continent. Who would like to field this?
I can take that. You know, the issue of land ownership, I think we need to look at it from a gender perspective. I think there's an issue of women not having access to land, and I think that we have to sort out. Inheritance laws are very biased against women in Africa, and we have to make sure that you have access to land. Otherwise, as we raise productivity, you're going to have a lot of inequality and inequity in the system. Second is for the private sector that comes into a country, they want to have access to land. They need to have a one-stop shop that can help them in negotiating access to land with governments and with communities. I'll give you an example. In Nigeria, we attracted a company called Dominion Farms to invest $40 million in rice production in Nigeria. We had to negotiate land for them with the government, and they were able to get all the land that they needed. Today, we are working with Flour Mills of Nigeria, with Cargill in Kogi State of Nigeria. We are negotiating access to land for them. I just want to be clear. The problem for us in Nigeria is not land. What I will not be for is land grab in a situation where big companies just come to make actually money off the capitalized value of land. But we must make sure that when private companies come into our areas, that there's value for the community, that smallholder farmers are not disempowered, and most importantly, that women participate and benefit in a lot of the shared benefits.